contract for quite some time, and now he is ready to compete.
Roebuck is nowhere to be seen.